Factor Dazzle is a Calculation Nation game that can be found at calculationnation.nctm.org. The goal of the game is to get the most points. The way to get points is by selecting number tiles on the board. The number you select will give you that amount of points if it has factors on the board that are still in play. The tiles that have not been selected, thus are still in play, are colored purple. The next round, your opponent chooses a number for you to factor. You get points based on the correct factors you choose. Of the factors you select correctly, you receive points equal to the sum of those factors. The tiles that count towards your score are more yellow-orange, while your opponent's tiles are more red-orange. There is a 90-second timer for each turn. If you do not make a move within 90 seconds, then you will lose your turn. The penalty for not selecting factors still applies when you run out of time. You lose points if you do not select all the factors. The penalty is minus 10 for each factor you missed. You also lose points if you incorrectly select a factor. This penalty is also minus 10 for each factor. Your score breakdown for each round is listed on the left side of the screen, below your icon and screen name in the yellow-orange speech bubble. Bonus times 2 10 tiles are randomly assigned and double the point value you would have gotten. Don't try to be sneaky and choose a number that does not have any remaining factors in play. You will lose your turn. No points are deducted, but none are gained. And that's Factor Dazzle.